Hello everybody, the Big Sauce here, and we got more Skyrim to play. And in the last part, we got this one traveling guy's, don't remember his name, sword from Halted Stream Camp. We found two giant spots. We looted that one with an expert lock, got it perfectly. And that was a saber cat. I was like, oh my god. And we killed our first dragon, and we got the unrelenting force shout, Foos.
Foos!
Yeah. Now we mean business. Alright, so now we are going to loot this place. We need a bow. Alright. Distracted, so let me see. Oh, gotcha. Why come after me? Look, now they're all trying to kill me now. Thanks, Wolf. Oh, great. Alright, well, that one ended it quickly. I don't use magic right now, so that was kind of cool. Should use ice. If they use ice against me, they're smart, but if they use like lightning or fire when I'm running at them with an axe, or
no.
Die. Alright, sweet. I'll take his arrows. I think there's three more in there. Just look around, make sure. Silent Moon's camp. Okay. Creepy music. Solomon's camp, but I don't know. I don't think there's anything really useful or good in there, but we can check. Huh? Where you at? Okay, yeah, you're useless. Yeah, I didn't kill you first. It's tough.
Tell you what. You stop me, I'll stab you in the back.
Okay. Sweet. I love bandits. They are weak. Steel mace. I don't like maces. Aha! A giant chest. Gold. Scroll Bane of the Undead. Increases the heavy armor skill by 12. Aww. Swim underwater without drowning. Nice. Steel sword of sparks. Alright, I'm gonna put on that necklace that won't make me drown while I have it worn. Where's that? Water breathing. So basically, we're like the Argonians now. The Lunar Forge. Yeah. Light armor forging. Smithing increase. Nice. There it is. Lunar War Axe. No. Was it stuck? What? Our torch burned out. Our war axes suck. No. Why? Ah, it sucks. But still, I don't use these soldiers. Ah, that sucks though. God. There's anything like worth making. Maybe like leather, jewelry, or amethyst. Nah. Nah, that sucks. Alright, let's get out of here. It's getting dark. Yeah. Alright. Mati's that way. Save real quick. Alright, let's go. peaceful. Nothing trying to kill me. Ah, I got the elk. Haha. Yeah, but no matter what, they run, so. You gotta have a strong bow or arrow to really get them. And that. What is that? How would I describe that? Feather looking thing? I don't know. That's the Forsworn camp. And, yeah, don't mess around with the Forsworn. That's all I'm saying. Don't mess around with the Forsworn. Nah, the Forsworn do not play. They will murder you with spells. Or dual wields. Dual wield is fun if you know. If you have the perks. It's a Forsworn camp, right? Wait, was the Forsworn or was it like that nature? Oh, I'm getting it mixed up, I think. Or is it like a nature ground? Frost, she'll die pretty quickly. If you don't, then try to kill her as fast as you can then. Because over time, those fireballs do hurt. Oh god. Sweet. Gone, girl.
Should have come here.
You're gone. Nothing good either. Where are you, dog? Here, let's take a cheese. The cheese killed you, not me. It's too much cheese. Swindler's Den. Alright, let us enter. Save, because you can never be too careful.
Is someone there?
Is someone there?
Garbage. What we got? think if you have a weapon drawn, you're more easier to be seen. That hurt. No. Slide on down.
It's a slip and slide.
I bet it is. Oh god, they killed a rat. oh wait, there's more. Yeah. I remember later on coming to this because I needed to get like a little piece of equipment and killing all of them as a werewolf. And at the end, I ended up killing Tomatsu back then. God, how fast are they? No matter. Oh no. Ah! I'm gonna get my stamina back up.
It's nothing!
Yeah! It's nothing! Woohoo! Slip inside. Alright, let's go and level up. Level 6. Health. Stronger, but no. I don't like Imperials. God, slash his chest open. Wow, God, I got it in the cheek. Sorry. What is this? Thief. Oh, it's already read that one. Oh, okay. I really need a torch because I cannot see. But I think we're almost done because, look, the arrow's like increasing in size, so we should be almost there. I hear water. Should be a waterfall. Kinda. Yeah, and then we swim up the stairs.
Proving your strength, Walter. Let's avoid any more bloodshed.
Save.
I think you and I have
just a case.
Talk.
What do you need?
Stay your hand.
Kamatsu.
It's no secret why you're here.
Kill Kamatsu or talk to him.
And you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment. And no one else needs to die.
All right.
I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find
ourselves. Kamatsu's not even that strong.
My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. Of course, Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct?
Sadia.
Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps? It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her?
She told me you're assassins.
Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt.
Alright, so what do you want me to do?
She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done.
Alright, I'll do it.
We'll be waiting for you at
He's not even that strong, Komatsu.
It will be good to finally be able to return home.
But if you want to fight him, you gotta kill Komatsu. It's like five soldiers that are in here.
What do you need?
And just talk to him and just lead her to him. Because she needs to pay for her crimes. Let's see what we got in our big chest. Battle Axe, Petty, Harmony Mayhem. Harmony would calm somebody, I think. And Mayhem makes somebody fight. It's like you can use that like on the Jarl. He'll get like angry at everybody and just start going and attacking. What do you call him? Actually, I don't know if you use it. It wears off or does it keep on going? Alright, so yeah, see, we're back in the beginning and now we can just leave. To Skyrim. Yes. So we gotta go back to Whiterun. The leader of the so-called assassins. Euphrella speaks to graveyards. Alright, so let's go cook those two. How they're all in their house, are they? Well, if I can't get in, I'll have to wait till the morning. Wait, like what, 5-6 hours maybe? I don't know. Chickens! God, they're thick. Alright, so... Who's outside? Oh, it's a traveling dude. Yeah, I got your sword. Here.
You found it. I've been looking for that blade for months. You took on all those bandits yourself? Thank you.
That hard.
Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you in honor of his memory.
Oh, thanks.
Right then.
Block and one-handed increased. I like. So we gave him a sword. His solid.
We kill the dragon once. We can do it again.
His solid. She lives in a tiny hut. Oh my god! All right, let's wait like 4 hours. Hold on. I'm gonna give her the mana tusk, and she'll train me in bartering. Where's she at? Whoa! She's invisible.
Once I've made enough.
Here you go.
Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day.
Why?
As promised.
They get mauled down by saber cats.
Let me tell you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
Sweet, so our speech increased. Nice. Alright, so the Banner Mayor. Let's go talk back to Sadia. Where's she at? This guy you can hire, I think.
The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Yeah, I think you can hire her.
Think you can go blade a blade with me? You'd be dead in 6. And why not? I could beat anyone. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Come on.
Burn
let's
on.
See what you're made of.
Hey, get out of the way. Freaking swung on. Should be that one. Not broken. Oh, lies.
I will destroy you.
Somebody help. Get out of the way. I'm gonna swing
That's
on y'all.
Got?
Not that hard. Look, get out of the way, dude. I'm gonna end up swinging on somebody. I'm gonna get arrested. Hey, not my fault. Yeah. Huh? That's what I call a punch. Your head's in the wall there. I didn't slam you into there.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. There you are. You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. There you are. You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Sounds like
you've been talking to those companions? Too hot-headed, they cried. Weak, pathetic cowards, the lot of them.
Oh, yeah, they told her to leave because she was too crazy.
I told them over and over that it was an accident. They wanted me to prove my worth. So they threw me up against a young whelp of a lad, hardly old enough to grow his first chin hairs. I guess they thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him. I didn't mean for him to die. Why would I want that?
Jesus.
I just lost control.
Yeah, she can
good.
Help you.
Chat time's over.
Nah. Swords, shield. Let's go get this side quest over with. Let's go talk to Sadia.
Any news of the Alakir?
They're coming for you.
What? How? I thought they weren't allowed within the city.
Yeah,
but
they
where
found
will
a
I
way
go?
In, I guess.
I can't keep running forever.
Yeah, they got a horse.
After all this,
hurry.
I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time.
Hurry up.
Until next time.
Kidnap you. Hurry up. You must pay for your sins.
This is an order.
Alright, sweet. Yeah, we just gotta take her to the stables, so. She can hurry up. Hurry, we gotta go. Hurry. Oh my god. See how brutal they are? They got arrows on their backs. Nothing. I wish they could run faster. Come on. Hurry, you gotta run faster. Your life depends on it. Run. Ja. Wish I can use my shot and just throw her over there. Hurry, run. Faster. And there he is, Komatsu's waiting.
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, come now. You didn't really expect to manipulate people forever, did you? Your luck had to run out sometime.
Paralyzed. Dang. This idea captured.
Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the price for her treason. Not on the way back. Once she gets there,
it's not up
to me to decide what's done with her. And as for you, I owe you a portion of the reward, don't I? Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may, don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that.
What is it, 500? Yeah, alright, sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Completed in my time of need. Someone's paralyzed. Nice. Alright, so we completed in my time of need, and the gave the dude the sword back. Convinced that her missing son is still alive and being held captive, she asked me to visit her home to speak privately about the matter. I will do that in time, because I think I'm not strong enough, because there's going to be a lot of fighting, and I'm not really that strong. I don't know what to do next. I kind of want to just go explore if I can. You know what? The way of the voice. We would do the way of the voice. Hi, Hrothgar. Well, actually, no. We're going to Iverstead, right? Yeah. See, there's Hi, Hrothgar. Because we gotta make our way to Iverstead, which we gotta go all the way around here to the Iverstead. And through Iverstead, you climb all the way up to Hi, Hrothgar. Alrighty. So, Iverstead. Alright, so I'm going to end it here in the next episode. Well, I kind of did want to call them episodes, but wait, now let's do parts. So in the next part, we will go to High Hrothgar to talk to the Graveyards to see why I am Dragonborn and what does a Dragonborn mean. So, hope y'all guys like this little part completed in my time of need. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you all later.